have been tough. I'm so proud of you, Rean.
Fourth Armored Division, charge! 3rd Armored Division, advance!
Yes, yes sir!
Left flank! Fire a barrage to cover your retreat!
Do not cower! We have the advantage!
The 4th Armored Division's sterling reputation is well deserved.
I would have preferred a fight with the two of you and Soldats, Craig the Red and Nightheart the Mighty. But this is how the winds have decided it must be.
Besides, what fun would it be if our battle ended so easily? May we enjoy our feast of battle to its fullest!
Very well, Black Whirlwind! Then witness the spirit of the Imperial Army! Onwards, Nightheart!
Roger that, General.
Is she even human?
This is the power of the Golden Rakshas.
My, this is disappointing.
Oh, please tell me this is some sort of joke. I came all the way here, and yet this is all the great One-Eyed Zek's army can do? I'll be rather disappointed if we finish this without me even breaking a sweat.
Damn you!
You haven't seen anything yet!
That's enough of your childish taunts.
Ah, at last my dear master shows himself. But what a pity. I was hoping you'd get yourself a soldat and fight me with your swordsmanship.
Swords have their place in the world, just as armies do. I don't intend to rely on the Vander name on a battlefield such as this. I never expected for you, of all people, to cooperate with Duke Cayenne's scheming. What reason would possibly inspire you to raise your blade for his cause?
What else? I wish to be known as the strongest warrior who ever lived. Stronger than even the famed Lance Me.
I am the one who excelled at both the Arsade and Vander schools of swordsmanship. First, I will defeat the man who taught me the Vander style. You. And once you have fallen by my sword, I shall take down the Radiant Blade Master himself.
A real tigress, didn't I?
But you would do well not to assume victory is within your grasp. All units, assume the two-headed dragon formation. Limit the enemy's movement. Surround and annihilate them.
Yes, sir.
What's that noise?
Is there a battle going on nearby?
Citizens of Heimdall! Citizens of Heimdall!
Traitors who wish harm upon His Majesty are approaching. I repeat, traitors who wish harm upon His Majesty are approaching. Please remain inside until they have been eliminated. I repeat, please remain inside until they have been eliminated.
If you want to eliminate the traitors, you can start by offing yourselves!
Yeah, the nobles are the real traitors around here! Why are you all gathering outside?
Didn't you hear the announcement? Get inside at once!
Gah. Oh, crap.
What's that?
I've heard this sound before.
Believe what I'm seeing.
Prince Olivert's airship?
It's the Crimson Wings! The Courageous is here!
Stop! Stop this commotion, I say!
Get confirmation from HQ now!
This is Corral Imperial Villa? It's gorgeous.
Hard to believe a place of such scenic beauty is so close to the capital.
Yeah, I didn't know a place this pretty was nearby either.
One company of Imperial Guardsmen and two armored cars approaching.
That didn't take long.
Class 7, Group A, advance towards the villa. Group B, keep watch on the situation up front while securing the area.
Yes, ma'am!
Commence the operation.
Group A, let's go!
Acknowledged. Right.
We'll be right back.
get this over with.
Here I go.
Ha!
Okay. Ha! Yeah! Leave it to me. I'll handle it. 1, 2. And done.
My turn. No escape. Saya!
Let's move. We'll cut our own path. I did it!
Challengers.
My turn. Burn to ash. Fall!
My turn. My turn. Hut! Eliminating targets. Now.
You're mine. Onward. Sia.
Okay. Cut.
My turn.
My turn. Done. But we can't relax yet.
That should suffice.
Now!
An opening!
Leave this to me!
Curse you!
Evil will fall before my blade.
Exactly how it should be.
My little eye, the goods.
Beginning combat.
I'll handle it.
Eliminating targets.
How careless!
Here I go. Second form. Damn!
My turn. No escape! Leave it to me! Huh? You didn't see that coming!
Let's move!
My turn.
Leave it to me!
Here I go!
My turn. Got it.
You're mine! You just keep getting faster.
Call it a growth spurt.
matter of course.
I spy with my little eye the goods.